guys, so I'm here at the Red Power Roundup in DeCoin, Illinois. It's all IH tractors, so you will not see a single John Deere here. I've never been to the Red Power Roundup, so I'm not really sure what to expect, and we'll just see how the day goes. It's Thursday morning, and we're gonna be here all day Thursday, all day Friday, but we will not be here Saturday. So I'll make these into two separate videos, one for Thursday, that's today, then one for Friday as well.
Farmall 406 diesel. 1966 Volvo 206 diesel. This is David. Firewall Cub, David Strader here. One row plow. It's the Dodge Durham.
International 1456 turbo. Mr. Phillip here. Good show. Y'all hang around, they're still coming down through here. 1922, Brian Keistel, Keistel Farms out of Illinois. We got a 1974 International 1466 out of Illinois, Mr. Blake Hillstown. Concludes the parade today, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not quite sure what's next in the schedule. We'll have the parade about the same time tomorrow, I believe.